Bhante Sangha, brothers and sisters in the Dhamma. Okay, tonight the topic is worldly currency versus spiritual currency, or worldly wealth versus spiritual wealth. Worldly currency or worldly wealth, as you all know, is principally money and anything else that money can buy, in other words, worldly things. Now, spiritual currency is blessings that is merit earned from doing good karma. However, this cannot be seen, cannot be measured, unlike worldly wealth. Now, why do people chase after worldly wealth, worldly currency? Because everybody wants to have a good life. Everybody wants to have good food, a big mansion to live in, luxury cars, traveling overseas, entertainment, all kinds of entertainment, including nowadays you see in the papers, buying a wife. So that's why people, practically everybody in the world, chase after money, so that they can enjoy life.